welcome to the Sheep Dog and Wolf Show, or as I like to call it, Who Wants to Be a Sheep Stealer? Listen, bub, all you gotta do is relax and play the game. I gotta use this gig to catapult me to superstardom. Now, the aim of our game is simple, to steal sheep. Through a series of levels. At each of those levels, you will have to steal a sheep from Sam's sheepdog and put it in the goal. If you succeed, you may proceed to the next challenge, and so on, until you finally steal the entire flock. But, and this is a big but, the sheep must be intact at the end of each level. You'll be disqualified if any of these sheep are missing so much as a thread of wool. Have I made myself perfectly clear? Okay, don't panic. I, as a consummate professional, know how important it is to rehearse. This is your big chance, and you don't want to blow it. Besides, I'm the one who explained this game to you, and if you don't do well, how's that gonna make me look? Not so good, that's how. So go ahead, practice! Didn't work too well. Follow me and I'll explain a few commands. First things first, how to use the camera. I'm right behind you. Just use the L2 and R2 buttons to move the camera. Now I'll hide up here. If you want to find me, keep the inside view button pressed down. Nice going, bub. These commands will come in handy if you want to look around. If you want to follow me, and who wouldn't, use the jump button and just do what I'm doing. If you want to jump higher, press the button a second time when you are at the highest point of your jump. Works like a charm! Might I also suggest you use the jump button to take a flying leap? How about a little race? You want to know how to win? When you cross the starting line, you'll get a limited amount of time to finish the race. To do this, press steadily on the run button to increase your speed. If you run fast enough, you'll be able to stay suspended in midair. Do it, you'll probably be able to challenge Roadrunner later in the game, if you're up for it. To help you steal sheep from Sam Sheepdog, you will be given several objects. But wait, there's more. You also gotta know how to use objects in the background. To open the gate, the red button has to be pressed. Just jump on the first seesaw, and the big rock will throw you to the other side. Then, jump on the second seesaw to launch the little rock towards the button so that the gate remains open. Confused yet? Me too. Woohoo! 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 Listen, if you want to get sheep and make a plan, you have to use your inventory. First, press the select button, which will show you the level's map and the objects available to you. To get an object, you have to order it by opening a letterbox. If you want to know in which letterbox you have to order a specific object, select it in your inventory, and a red circle will appear around the letterbox, which means it's yours. The objects drawn in white are the ones you can find in the level. The colored objects are those you already collected and can use. And if that's not enough, you can also look at the object's user guide for instructions on how to use it. So come on, try out your inventory and order an object from a letterbox. Today! Batteries not included. Hey, good for you! Don't forget that to finish each level, you must be in the goal with the sheep. In fact, you have to both be in the goal, or the challenge doesn't count. And that would be despicable. I'm back! Listen, if you don't want to be seen by Sam Sheepdog, here's some free advice. First, when you see this icon appear, it means that you are close to Sam's area. The icon helps you see where Sam is looking. If it's in front of you, it means that Sam is looking in your direction. When the icon is green, it means that you are close to Sam's area, but the good news is, he can't see or hear you. When the icon is orange, it means that you're in Sam's area, so be quiet and everything will be okay. When the icon is red, it means you're in big trouble, pal, cause Sam saw ya, and you'd better get out. Your best bet is to press the stealth button. If you don't, Sam will hear you when you enter his area.
Hi, I'm a Farmer Porky. I hear you're trying to steal Sam's flock. Good luck. I grow all kinds of vegetables, and I know Sam's sheep well. For instance, I know you can lead a sheep if you show it some lettuce. If you do this, you won't have to carry them. Come back with your sheep, and I'll show you how to use leafy vegetables. You managed to take a sheep from the flock. Well done. Now, I'll show you how to use the lettuce intelligently. Sam's sheep, you love it. All you have to do is leave some next to its sheep. It'll go toward it all on its own to eat it. But be careful not to place your lettuce too far away, or it won't be able to see it. To know whether you're close enough before putting the lettuce down, check whether this icon is displayed. You can also place bits of lettuce all along the path. The sheep will move from a bit to a bit, but don't place them too far apart, otherwise the sheep may stop on the way. So, don't forget to check for this icon before placing any lettuce. It'll tell you whether it's close enough. Does any of that make sense? Are you following me? Do you get it? Because I don't.
Thank you.